Welcome to the channel. In today's video, I will show you a simple and quick trick to create a Gmail account without needing a phone number. Whether you are looking to maintain your privacy or simply don't have access to a phone number right now, this method works in 2024. I'll walk you through the entire process step by step, and by the end, you'll have a new Gmail account set up, no phone number required. So let's dive in and get started. First of all, open up the browser, and after that, go to Google. Then write this phrase, SecHex, as you can see guys, a spoofy, and enter that. After that, on the first page and first result, you will see the official link of the project on GitHub. So just click on the link and go to the project page. You can see some details of this amazing project, but on the right side you will see the releases tab. Just click on the latest version and we will go to the download page. Now here on the assets tab, you will see the actually version, which is actually zip file. And here you will see a text that actually the owner of the project has announced that some antivirus may detect actually this file as a virus because the program changed some actually properties on your system, like actually MAC address. So you need to disable the antivirus on your system and after that try to download and use it. Actually, just trust this project. You need to be actually get panic or actually worry about that. Just download the link, and the size is about 3 megabytes. As you can see guys, start to download. So after that, close your browser and we will go to the next step. Guys, for this tutorial we need to actually Microsoft Edge, which is default on your Windows. So if you have, it's okay. If you don't have, please download it. So as you can see, it's my Microsoft Edge, and here again another icon. So open up your Microsoft Edge and after that go to actually right side on the top of the page, click on the these three dots, and after that go to settings here just like me, and after that guys, there is a some menu on the left side and we will choose privacy, search and services. And actually guys, here you must see the balance it, and after that on the delete browsering data, on the clear browsering data, now select on the choose what to clear and actually set it on the all time. And actually guys, turn on all of the actually fields here, all of the option here, and after that click on the clear now, as you can see guys. So we are done to actually in this step, just close it. And after that guys, you must be sure to don't actually run any VPN on your system. I mean, you don't need to run any VPN for this step. Just we will go to actually the project folder, and after that try to unzip it or extract it. And after that guys, you will see two folders on the project, and we will continue by the actually SecHex, the version of 1.5.8, which is testing version. Go to the folder and right click on the SecHex program and run as administrator. Wait, and here guys, you will see the interface of the program, and there is some option and actually which are good to actually change your system information and properties. Here just we will go to I change MAC address. As you can see, just click on the MAC button and here you will see your MAC address is changed successfully. Just minimize the program and again open up your Microsoft Edge. Now we will go to create a Gmail account. Just type Gmail here, and after that on the first thing click here Gmail account, and here guys click on the create account and select by for my personal use. Here type your first name and last name, and guys there is a point, use real first name and last name. As you can see, for example, I will choose a Persian name and click on the next. And in this step, you must actually put your birthday information and your gender. And after that, click on the next. And here, guys, you can continue by the actually Google default actually random name, or type your actually email address name just like me. Let me type the email address. Just type your first name, last name and a number to use, and after that click on the next. So check your email address and next. And here guys, type a strong password for your email address, which is actually contain word and number. After that, next. And here guys, you can add your recovery email, which is better, but here I will skip the skip this step. Just skip, and that's it guys. As you can see, I don't get any actually page to put my number. And here that actually I agree the terms are and actually services. Click on the agree, and we will go to the actually email inbox, which is so great guys, so simple, so quick and so easy. Just guys, be with me and I will tell you some important points after that. Now as you can see, all of the thing is perfect and successfully. And let me guys tell you important point. Now guys, to creating another account, you must this time use VPN to change your IP address, and after that change your MAC address as you can see. And guys, always use actually paid VPN, and actually the VPN which has actually good quality, just like ExpressVPN and XVPN. Don't forget, for each ID change your MAC address as you can see, and change your IP address, which is so necessary for that. After that guys, for each ID again close and open the Microsoft Edge, and just follow actually this step like me. We will go to settings again, go to privacy and search. Again, go to delete browsing actually data, and go to choose what to clear and all the time, and actually turn on all and clear now. And after that guys, we will go to this actually part, cookies and site permission. And after that, go to cookies and data storage, click here. Now as you can see, just click on the see all cookies and site data. And guys, just remove all button here. As you can see, just try to check you don't have any cookie for Gmail, and clear all of the data here and close your Microsoft Edge. So we are finished here guys. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech reviews and recommendations. As always, thank you for watching, and we will see you in the next one.